Hello, folks. Welcome to a quick day trip to Fort Clinch State Park in Fernandina Beach, Florida. When entering the park, the Florida State Park Pass will also get you in for free. You still have to pay to get into the Fort Clinch, the actual fort, and then also the camping is also extra. As you see from the video, most of the roadways in here are going to be the oak tree lined, beautiful, with the Spanish moss hanging down. Fort Clinch has two separate campgrounds. One's kind of wooded under the oak trees. It's on the marsh side of the state park. The campsites are all separated. They're all secluded from each other. They have water and electric and a separate dump station. As you'll see in a little bit, there's also a beachside campground. It's quite a bit smaller, open to the beach, good access to the beach. Still just water and electric with a dump site. nice thing about Fort Clinch is the beach. When you get here, this is what you normally have. It's not a whole lot of people. It's a beautiful wide beach, plenty of water, good facilities. It's a hidden little secret for Florida. The fort was begun in 1736. It was used all the way up through or owned by the military till 1898. And then it actually became a Florida State Park in 1935. The park has numerous trails for hiking and biking. It's a wonderful experience. Thanks again for watching. Remember, if you liked the video, to click the thumbs up, and please subscribe to our page.